With 1.2 billion cars on the road, some are bound to look weird, others are pretty, others are downright hideous, but some look exactly like animals. I'd like to thank the rapper Designer for this one. A white BMW X6 looks exactly like a panda. The Tesla Model X. It's cool, it's got gullwing doors. The P90D version even has 762 horsepower. But in white, it looks exactly like the killer whale Shamu. Just look at it, seriously. The Infiniti QX80. We've reviewed one, the interior is nice, but the exterior, well, to put it nicely, it looks like a beluga whale. The new Ford GT looks awesome, but once you see this, you can't really unsee it. From the rear, the Ford GT looks exactly like the pig from Angry Birds. The Fiat Multipla. This thing is hideous, and so is a platypus. Both of them happen to look the same. I'd sell my soul to own a Type 57 Bugatti, but you have to admit, in all black with the small red Bugatti logo, it looks an awful lot like a Black Widow. The Bugatti Veyron. People love to hate on its bulbous looks. But in black and brown, it actually looks an awful lot like a koala. So it may not be pretty, but maybe it's cute? The Hennessy Venom looks mean as hell. It also happens to look like the offspring of a black mamba and a grouper fish. And I imagine their mating ritual would sound as scary as the V8 from the Hennessy Venom itself. Ever seen one of those huge Mercedes buses with the ear-shaped side view mirrors? Well, I could make a Greyhound pun here, but it looks an awful lot like a gray Weimaraner dog. Weimaraner. The front of a new Chevy Malibu looks a little bit pinched, and the LEDs on either side kind of remind me of whiskers. What does that all mean? It looks like a catfish. I kid you not, a recent poll has shown that the most popular car amongst Tinder users is the Chevy Malibu. I made that up completely. That is not true. Well, I hope you enjoyed this video. Make sure to follow us on Instagram at Vehicle Virgins for behind the scenes looks at reviews, what videos are upcoming, and some other little special items. Thank you for watching. See you next video.